The guy who's using backhand to receive and also to serve, yeah. When he serves, go to their backhand. Right? Or when he receives,
wait,
go to his backhand because it's long for him. And the other guy is too big, he doesn't move well. So that's a good point for that.
Okay.
So don't like go to the middle. And also when you guys are serve, when he's like already receiving his backhand. Close to the middle line. And that's going to give them trouble. Right. And then when they're playing drop, because their movement is going to be slower than you guys. So they place it back, like in the press, they will go. Basically have to step on their movement and that they don't move well.
加油！ 漂亮！
아, 되게 많다. 一直被单独丢。
我没打出来。
不用往死追。应该说理解。应该说理解。应该说理解。我感觉也是，就是 we were so fine。
漂亮。
This morning I'm like so dog shit right now.
Okay. 漂亮。Nice. 漂亮。
Thank you. cross up.
Yeah.
Joel!
Try to keep it going faster, it's okay to have, like,